Okay. So this is one. And this is two. We have to go on land to do this. So this is going to be really fun. I learned this a couple days ago. It's jump right in. And this is another one. And this is another one. And this is another one. I have to do this. And then I float on my back. It's so hard to do. My mom knows how to do it. And this is another one. Okay. And this is another one. This is another one. And this is a cool trick because it's like floating. You hold your knees like this. Hold your breath too, just in case you go under. Did you see that? That's why you should hold your breath when you try it. So, and we're gonna do another, and now we're gonna play, Mom, to get me some pool toys that are ours. Is it on? So, now, guys, Mom's gonna throw these, and I have to close my eye like this, and she is gonna throw them around the pool. And then I have to go on a scavenger hunt for them. Okay, Mom, throw. Okay. Now she's done. Now I have to go for a scavenger hunt for them. Some might be still floating. I don't care. I'll just go this way. Okay, why am I not going under? Okay. Did one go under? Yeah. But it's still okay that it's done. Did you see that? Okay. Oh, I'm not moving. No. Mom's gonna do it again. This time. I have to see. Is it good? Now I have to dance and close my eyes. She froze them. Actually, no. I have to swim around the pool with my eyes shut so I can't see where they land. Okay, guys! I have to do it. Going by fireworks.
Wait, did you throw them?
No, you were supposed to wait until I scream them. You're silly, Mom.
Is dripping. So now we got three of them. I'll lay them out on my hand. One, two, three. See? Stripes. Goodbye! Subscribe on the channels we